44 seconds remaining in the Calgary power play, and again, LeSprung, bad angle, and Abby Bullen's got that. Camilleri on the other side, shot wide. Leopold will step up. Camilleri behind the net. Tried to center, Paulson after it. Leopold gets there. Now it's Camilleri.
Gets there. Now it's Camilleri.
Back to Aginla. His shot right on. Rebound. Stopped by Abby Bullen. In front again. Down into Calgary ice. Leopold with Holt.
I've been working with Corey a little bit.
Yeah.
I like his work.
Couple of lines. He's with Boland and Brower now as he continues to work feverishly along the boards. The Blackhawks keep it in again. Brower. Boland turns. Brower went to the...
Calgary is able to hold it in. Now it's Aginla. Bertuzzi parks in front. Aginla, watched by Seabrook, tries to swing away from the checking. And now Lyko defers, gets it back, puts it in front, and Aginla.